Okay, today we'll be doing some highlights of my game clips that I have from 2021. Never did this before, but I will do. And this one is a Blessis to Kristaps Porzingis by Truly Me. Let's see. He was like, ah, shit, I'm about to make this. Bitch, get that shit out of here, boy. Kristaps was like, oh, man. Thank you for the assist, man. Never been done on in 2K, but I did it. It's a Blessis. Now, on this one, I hit the game-winning shot. Stole it from D'Angelo Russell down the court. Okay, this is the aftermath. Let's see the play in action. There we go. That was good. That was perfect. Love my dude. And this was my first, not my first rec game, but my first clip at the rec with my point guard that I made. My shooting guard that I made. I made the first shot. I didn't make the first shot. My dude good. Network. We'll start with Return of Batman. That is just from 2 years ago. Battlefield 4. That's 1 year. Sorry, I'm so sorry, yeah. This one I had 2K21 was playing a game of my team. My favorite player, Jason Richardson. Boom, pass it to Dirk. Pass it to Kyrie. Doom, then I missed. Peterson. He made that. Psych, he missed. Psych, get out of here. Psych, get out of here. 2 blocks. This is when I was playing the same game, but yeah. Miss Dirk, miss Jesus Christ. Yeah, I like the uniforms. The uniforms look fire. I don't know why I clipped that, but that wasn't awesome. This one I was playing with my friend. 17 yard line. And Frank Kavion. And they suck at man.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started.
I'm Tampa Bay.
Three scores, a three and out here, or in an ability.
Pick.
Fires one that's intercepted.
play them again. This is the first game we play.
Thinking this is close to a lost cause.
Beat Baltimore.
What they need to do.
Well, they have a thought process in mind already, but they can't get themselves. They know that they need to score quickly.
Score game.
Boom.
And he lost the
there they won. Strip sack.
Deep in.
Oh, wait, hold on. Another play. He did good on this play.
Derrick Henry. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22.
Watch what Derrick Henry do. He ain't never seen Derrick Henry do this before.
And again with Henry. Oh, he faked the juke. Now he's got some room. Derrick Henry. All alone. 20.
I've never seen Derrick Henry do that. Yeah, I like to do brutalities. My favorite. It's not my favorite brutality, but it's one of my favorites. This fatality was kind of hard to do. I mean, brutality was kind of hard. But I did it in midair. I wish that can happen in real life. That would be funny. Another brutality video. I know y'all getting cut again for the brutality videos because it takes too long. This one I made like a fallaway kick, I think. I think this was a fallaway kick. This one I was a FIFA kid. I still play FIFA. Still ball dribbling, boom, let's go. Now that was fantastic. I never did that in a game before. I think I did it again. Was close. Watch this one. Boom, 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 and I was playing my friend Damien in this game and I killed him. Want to come back XL, you know.
Finish her.
The thing was that he was trying to do his x-ray and I caught him in mid and pushed the shit out of him. I think it was a combo that I hit. I gotta go back and see. Yeah, it was a 13 hit combo. Let's see that. These Call of Duty videos. I haven't played Call of Duty in a long time, but look at these videos. And I died at that time. Watch. Aim so persistent. And I died again. Just playing. But my aim was good. I just hated people kept on using. I kind of used a sniper in a small map, so. But the M7 lit you up. And I still got the kill. He blurred me and I still got the kill. What this was. Well, I was just playing with the bots. I just like doing that. It's fun. That was kind of awesome. Not a bad people down the house, I saw. Hey, I'm good, hit the crowd. Hey, I'm good. Hey, I'm good. Hey, I'm good. He saw me killing his dude, he didn't do nothing. What this was. I think like I threw the bomb. This was when it first came out and I started playing it. Boom. Let's see what this one is. I think I won this game. I was just a ghost with a sniper. Nobody can kill me with a sniper. With my sniper, but I was a ghost with a sniper. I love snipers. Watch this. And I love playing Search and Destroy. This is a good game. I stay back so I don't die. And don't be bugging because I got. Killed the game. was this close to winning that game. But I'm good at pitching Detroit. I don't know what this is, but this look, I think it's funny. That's when he fell asleep on the thing. I just was playing my own friend, Cam, in 2K, 2K21, I think this is. I hate the online service because what the this nigga missed a wide open dunk. I'm still mad about that. This dude missed a wide open dunk. Apollo G put him in the song saying he constantly wilding like Carlos LeVert, but he can't dunk. Wait for it. Wow. Yeah, I missed. Wait for it. Wow. I got him. Wait for it. Is he dead? Is he dead? Is he dead? Is he dead? It's like, wow, got him. Let's go. Oh yeah, this, I think this, this like a play to get the first down. When I shook off a, I think the player, this 2000, imagine. I don't play a lot of 22 because the drawing mechanic is stupid. Again now. Hits his target, the tight end Lewis. And he takes his just a few yards. Yeah, this one I got the first down with Mercedes Lewis. This one I played for the Clippers. I shot a 3 on LeBron James. He made that green floater on me, so I came back and had him with this one. Well, that wasn't LeBron James, that was some player that's not even in the league. This one I played was playing Mafia 3. I love Mafia 3 because you get to play as a black person. Wow. He killed himself for that one. That was funny. He did a Michael Jackson spin and killed himself. That was funny. That was real funny. This one, I fell off the bridge and did a flip or something, landed it, something like that. So most of these things I don't remember. This one I made a dude quit. Because I think I picked them off, I don't know. I don't know what happened. Boom. my player picked him up, and he not even on defense. This dude is a whole quarterback. I don't know if this the play, this the game. I made somebody quit. Because I kept on trying to. One Chubb, two Chubb, three Chubbs, hey. Nick Chubb just scored a touchdown, hey. Then he came back. Then he started playing again, then he quit. It's another online match with somebody. Made them quit. They, I don't know. And then it's Call of Duty again. I'm down 3. He killed me and I killed them. This one I did this, I think it was a long snipe, I don't know. No, that was a snipe drill on that post. This man 20, still 2020, but I made him quit because of this play right here. Accident. I know this thing was glitching. See, another car accident. That was a wild car accident. This one ain't. Finish this goddamn thing fast and quick in a hurry. I play a lot of Mafia. Mafia is a good game. I should play. Mafia 3 is better than Mafia 2. Because you get more skill weapons. Like the pistol, hand, shotgun. Boom. Boom. And he practiced himself to that. So I was playing NHL 98 and I made a long goal. That goal was long. I was playing this Arizona. Got the ball. I guess the Penguins got the ball. He shot it. Doom. Stole it. Going straight. I think this is the same play, but a different play, I don't know. No, this one's the same play. This one, you see him get eaten by alligator. Never saw that in the game before. So I never seen nobody get eaten by alligator. Boom. Before. You tired? You got eaten by an alligator. That thing disappeared as soon as I came over. I was like, I'm not getting eaten. I think he got eaten by an alligator too. Whatever. I love to use that shotgun. I made so many people catch on fire. It's a shame. Because all they do is try to draw it and I just... Phew. Flipped over the chip. I don't know what to say. I forgot when I played Piggy. Chicken wing, hop on. Oh, yeah, chicken wing, come on. This is. Oh, that's when this dude didn't want to go through the table. When the Valentine dream didn't want to go through the table for me the ladder.
And to win here tonight.
I tried to put him through the ladder. He didn't want to get through the ladder.
That ladder up away. Drop kick with precision.
But no, that's when he got stuck between the ladder. I'm stupid. I think this one won. When he didn't want to go through the ladder.
Wait for it all. Look at this. Possibly looking at the torso here. Jeez, you full? Wow, let's see that again.
Finish it. This one, we didn't want to go through the ladder. I mean, that when he went through the ladder, but didn't go through the ladder. I powerbombed him, boom, on the ladder, but he didn't go. He went through the ladder, but not how I wanted him to go through the ladder. This one, the chat in the table broke stupidly. Cause that wasn't a drop kick, that was supposed to be a knee. But my foot just tapped his back. And he went through the table all of a sudden. I don't know why that happened. This back in round 21 when I was doing my
kicking time. Away. This is fielded deep in the and he'll take touchback.
This one, the games are so easy to play.
On that bear, that sideline, head coach Raymond Summers doing his best to keep kids motivated. Keeping lead disintegrated with a. Named him QB. Never see the. But here he is.
I think this was a cool player. My dude took off.
Needing to chip away at this deficit. Here, second down. Another chance to blow.
Get off of me. Get off.
Great footwork. The defender. Still check out skills. He's out.
You got that Michael Vick. It's the first ever game in Madden.
Here's third and four.
In Baltimore.
From the gun, Jackson.
I think I was playing a girl. Oh, it says I'm
in the end zone.
This way.
Lamar Jackson up with Mark Andrews as the Ravens push out in front.
You get down near the goal line, this is where amateur-handed tight end becomes a luxury, and it pays off big time.
My favorite play of the game, I think. Yeah, this is my favorite play of the game. No, this is not my favorite play. I don't know. If this is a safety fumble, then that's my favorite play. This one they showed the friendly quit, but I said declined it. You gonna just take your ass with the man.
25. A big there for the Ravens. It goes for 18.
Gain of 18 on the play.
This,
first down, Baltimore.
I think this the fumble.
Throwing on first
down. Yeah, this is the fumble safety.
And chased out left. He's gonna take off with it. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. And it's picked up. Patriots.
I know they was mad.
You believe this is gonna win the safety? It is. It's a safety. How about that for a wacky play?
That's a lot of video in 2021. Pick. Boom. Marcus Peters.
Goodness, another interception. Picked off by the Pro Bowl.
To cover up and take
another pick. I thought it was another pick.
First down, it's incomplete. Nikhil Harris, the intended target. That'll bring up second down. A second third quarter action from five. Now it's Newton here off bootleg.
Yeah, this is a girl. You can tell this is a girl. Another pick for Marcus Peters.
And my goodness, another interception picked off by the Pro Bowl.
Here we just gonna skip Madden 21. Go to the NBA 2K. Look at my dude, Wesley Matthews, pass it to me, come in, doom, I miss, came back, had the rebound, and that's when I first started playing, remember game, this is when he gets nobody so we can skip that. This one was first play in 2K21. I missed. That was a bad shot. But this block is a tremendous. I mean, not this block. I say this block. I mean, still. It still was a tremendous. Don't. I think this was a block. I don't know. Reba. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, this is the same play. Another game. 17 points. Boom. Wait. I think this was a block, but they still made the shot. Oh no, that was just a block. This one up. Is the computer. How's Bridget? That is Scary Terry and Kyle Kuzma. The Bob and Scary Terry. The Davis, get off me, get off me. Boom. Dwight Howard, you get break. And Scary Terry, this the shot Scary Terry made. Rondo miss. Boom. Oh. Rondo got shots. But Scary Terry got shots too. Boom, boom, boom. Missed the ball. Got it back. Pass it back to Scary Terry. Boom. Boom. Got it back. Davis. Back to Scary Terry. Boom. I don't know why I made these videos. This was my second to last game on Madden 20. Jackson. Lamar Jackson. Shoot. 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 I made them thoughts of them. For real. Oh, this against my friend again. My friend came me on again. Back in 2000. Jalen. We going all the way.
And he's got daylight. It's a foot race.
That's it.
And he will score a touchdown.
Off.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
You're playing one of the other friends.
Down or capture the objective.
Damien, Cam. Malik. But first, Gulag kill. First Gulag win. I never won in Gulag because Gulag sucked. Because they're giving you these stupid weapons. They'll go kick off. I ran this bitch back. This was a stupid kill. I don't know what happened. But I killed myself. Just driving around. I got stuck right here. Watch what happened. I jumped. And it blowed up in my face. We get into the last videos of 2021. I think I was playing with some more bots. They just kept on killing me. These bots just kept on killing me. I just like playing with bots. Hello, I'm not there.
Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
Enemy in the compound.
Killed them. Wait. play heads with you. Friendly fight would not be tolerated. C4. Once these videos are boring, the lessons can keep getting boring. Gameplay that I ever did until the first gameplay that I ever did in 2021, and that's from NBA 14. That's when I had Lil Dicky. I made Lil Dicky. This one, Lil Dicky broke whoever this nigga is, ankles, pushed him out the way. Came in, boom, I lost the ball. Because I tried to do it behind the back. But I still broke his ankle, so. That's when you can do the spin move to break somebody's ankles. I go, Lil Dicky. Dunking on people. And it's just Lil Dicky. Lil Dicky just dunking on niggas. Hey. Boom. I'm trying to jump. Hold on one more time. Y'all want it one more time? Hold on. Don't try to dunk. Paul Pierce tried to dunk. I mean, don't try to jump. This one I was playing somebody online. This was the most wildest play. There you go. Pump fake. There you go. Pump fake. Here you go. Pump fake. And I missed. But that was like two fake passes with two pump fakes. There you go. Oh, it's over there. Pump fake. There you go. There you go. Every 4 years, just messing with people. Oh, no, I made that. I said I missed that. I made it. Then here go when I changed my dude to my name, Javonte Thomas. And it just, Chris Paul, I came over there, bah! Chris Paul, you ain't shooting nothing. Chris Paul was like, I'm going in to shoot. Good, bah! Get that out of here, Chris Paul. And I came in, hit Blake Griffin with something nasty. If this game would play, this video would play. Hit that boy. Broke his ankles. Made him go out of the way. I broke Chris Paul's ankles. I'm black. Whatever this is, shot. He's like, I'm going for it. I'm going for it. I don't know why he passed it back. Then I made the shot. Boom. Like this shot, I'm blocking everybody's shot. And I was just like a 61, 62 overall on 2K. I'm just blocking people's shots for fun. And that's all for today. That's all the videos I have.